to breaking news that we've been following at Littleton High School as they were investigating a burglary. We have now learned that the investigation is wrapping up. Police are now leaving the school. This after putting a 30-ish-year-old woman in custody. At one point, they were looking for a second suspect. They say they are no longer searching for another person possibly connected. So students and teachers entering the building on this Friday morning on time.
It sounds like it's the last day for seniors from what people are telling me online. So that's good that they're going to be able to have their last day there at Littleton High School, despite a bizarre disturbance at the high school that we brought to you live this morning here at Fox. We'll be right back.